this what happened. I was on patrol with Tom and Kevin when we were called in for a missing child. It was the child's birthday, 9 years old, approximately 4 inches and 6 centimeters tall, with the name of Brandon. I jumped on the call, as my name was Brandon as well. When we got there, we entered the mansion, but there was something wrong. I couldn't see Tom or Kevin, and the lights coming from the windows were a light blue. The door was locked as well. Here's the rest of the story. I remember this place. I believe that I grew up here. But this is strange, because this isn't where it was located. But it's almost an exact replication of my old house.